All right, guys, I've gotten a lot of requests on this JK Armament 105 Versax 22 to do it on a rifle. And it's been said that it is quieter significantly on a rifle. So I have my 16-inch 10/22 custom build out here. And we are going to be shooting CCI subs with 1050 feet per second. I'm going to shoot 5 rounds. And we're going to see if it is indeed quiet on a rifle. Stay tuned. Let me get this loaded up. That was really quiet. Hold on. Actually.
Wow, that was really
quiet. Actually, that was pretty impressive. Let's do another one in case that was a fluke. Wow. Yeah. Huge difference. And cycle. All right, having a little cycling issues. Hang tight. All right, guys, let's do some more. This JK Armament on a rifle with subsonic sounds really good. It is not, however, cycling. So let's try supers and see if that makes a difference. All right, guys, we have supers now. Let's see if it'll cycle this rifle because the subsonics are not. That's different. All right, so. With subs, it's definitely quiet, although it won't cycle the action. So let me load up another mag of Sniper Subsonics, the 60 grain bullets, and see if they will cycle through a rifle since they are made for rifles. All right, guys, we've got the Sniper Subsonics, which are a big, huge, honking 60 grain bullet. We're gonna find out if it'll function, cycle this gun. They are, it says specifically they're made for rifle, so let's see if it'll cycle it. Cycling it. That one actually rang my ears a little bit. So these are the Sniper Subsonics by Aguilera. Don't really seem too subsonic. All right, guys, hang tight. All right, guys, here we are back again with the JK Armament on my 10/22. We are shooting Sniper Subsonics, which are 60 grain supersonic 22 long rifle. Let's see what we got here. Still. Honestly, if it wasn't for the port pop, it wouldn't be that bad. Now, I want to get a bolt action because this 10/22 is not going to be great cycling subs. Obviously. But it's not in the budget at the moment, so this will have to do. All right, guys, the JK Armament 105 Versa 22 has redeemed itself on the rifle. Once I get a bolt action, it would be more of a better test for it, but on the semi-auto, it does have problems cycling subs, even though with subs it is really quiet. Unlike when it is on a pistol and it's shooting subs, it's not very quiet, so I think if you're going to get this silencer, that you get it as a rifle can, and I think you'll be happy with it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Peace out.